Centre at Kenilworth Castle. And here's your host, JD from the JD Show from Free Radio.
How amazing was that? Can we have another big round of applause for all the organisers at the Kenilworth table? That was absolutely amazing. That is how you do fireworks. Wow. Thank you to the Kenilworth Brown Table for another amazing display. They never ever let us down. Once again, thank you to the Kenilworth Brown Table Fireworks, the 26th Bonfire Gala. All the profits from today's event going towards benefiting good causes and charities in this area. You know, by attending this event, you've enabled them to donate 20 grand towards new player equipment in Anfield in Kenilworth. Now, if you are going to leave us, don't forget you can grab yourself a burger and drink and a nice warm cup of tea before you go in the food area. But please be patient. Thousands of you joining us tonight. Do take care when you're leaving our event. And once again, thank you for supporting Kenilworth Brown Table's 26th Bonfire Gala. We'd love to see your pictures tonight, your videos, and your comments. Did you enjoy it? Don't forget, you can tweet us at JD Free Radio. That's my Twitter name, at JD Free Radio. Use the hashtag Kenilworth Fireworks, and we'll keep you entertained as you leave the ground. Do take care, have a safe journey home, and if you're leaving us now, I'll catch you on Free Radio with Roshi for the JD Show, 6 a.m. till 10 on Monday.